find the right fragrance for her partner. Here we go with another fragrancy test. Let's have a quick recap of the rules of the approach. I will present five fragrances. I sprayed them around a couple of hours ago, and I will spray again just a moment before to start the test. So our today's guest will have the chance to have a full experience of the fragrance. The goal is always the same: find the right fragrance for her partner. Today with us, ORSOLYA. She's an actress and she's also running an esoteric bookstore. Thank you for being here. So we can start with the test.
It's not my type.
Not your type.
No.
Day or night?
Night.
Night. Warm season, cold season?
Warm.
Warm. Okay, not your type, but you categorized it well. So, how would you rate it from 1 to 5?
Rated? Maybe 3.
So, not your type, but not bad. Okay. Let's move to the second one. Enjoy it.
Oh! Okay, I love it.
Okay, start to think, day or night?
Day.
Cold season or warm season?
Cold.
Cold, okay. Okay.
5.
5? Oh, wow. How is the man you imagine with this fragrance?
My dream partner.
Okay. Is he elegant?
Elegant.
Okay. Elegant. Mm-hmm. He is, actually. If he's wearing this, he is. Okay, we have already a 5. Wow, let's see if another fragrance can top it up. Third one.
Ooh, too strong for me.
Too strong?
Yeah.
Cold season, warm season?
Cold.
Day or night?
Night.
From 1 to 5?
2.
Okay. Let's see the fourth one.
One.
Okay, so this is absolutely not your type of
Absolutely not.
Wait, is too aggressive?
Aggressive and vegetables.
Oh. Okay, so I don't ask you anything else.
Thank you.
So last one. Well, let's see, I'm curious.
No. Okay, it's good.
Okay.
And cold and night.
Cold and night, okay.
And four.
Actually, I have to tell you, so far you are one of the best noses I had as a guest. I mean, you have a bit weird taste, I tell you. But actually, you kind of categorize them all perfectly.
Really?
Yes. So the day, night, warm, cold. Yeah, perfectly. Yes. So, yes. So, we have a clear winner. I'm surprised because usually, I mean, at least so far, this has been a bit, treated in a way that it doesn't work, because this is a very, very good product. It's completely unisex. And that's the first time that our winner is Maison Francis Courjean Baccarat Rouge 540. Sweet fragrance, French made, as you can understand from the name, is one of those fragrances that is categorized as gourmand. Gourmand, it means that you smell something that you could almost eat. In fact, I don't know if you spot it, but here there is a kind of high point of saffron in it. And well, that's, yes, really, really elegant. Not for all men. You need to be very elegant and very confident at the same time. So, Baccarat Rouge 540. ORSOLYA, thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
And ciao.